Hi, I'm this guy. I'm from Helsinki, Finland, and this is like my fourth Japsi where I'm in. And then I also heard that you guys organize different kind of conferences and workshops around here, and there's one called Nordic Beer Workshop. And well, Finland is a Nordic country, so we've been wondering with my colleagues for years, but why there's never a Nordic Beer Workshop in Helsinki. So we decided to organize it, and it's this year, 17th November, and I hope many of you can get there. Yes, as I said, it's in Helsinki, Finland, and this is like the group that I used to work with. So these are our Perl developers. This is our group. We all work in the same company, but there are many of us. This is our company. And we do basically mostly web pages, websites. Okay, so we have a sponsor for the event. So there is free beer, there is a place, and of course we can offer Finnish sauna and stuff like that. But if somebody wants to sponsor, for example, speakers that want to come there, you can contact me. And we would love to come you to come. There's many reasons for that, because we've been using Perl for like since in the company's been working from since 96 and using Perl to produce stuff, and we've done lots of stuff, and not many of that is like published. For example, new sites running on Perl with Catalyst, using Elasticsearch stuff running in Heroku, aggregating hundreds of WordPress blog feeds to one site, and all cool stuff with truly responsive images and more modules. So we would like to tell you about this, and if you come to Helsinki, we'll tell you about this, and then you can ask that, would you guys show that code to us and put it online, because all we do is basically open source, but usually the timetable is so that you'd never get to do that. But if somebody would ask, we would more than happy to show that to you. Okay, so anyone, if 17th November is on Monday, and if there's interest, we can also organize a hackathon, like on the Sunday, 16th November, and you can sign for app. We don't yet have the ACT site up, but we hope to get that running like in the few next weeks. There's like the office we can offer like to come here for us. This is a bit older video, but there's a nice place in the very center of Helsinki, and if you come, we can offer you there a nice place to mingle and hack on something. You can decide on what. So if people just come, we organize something, you can come here, talk with us, guys. Here, there's like premises. Also, we have there a refrigerator with soft drinks and beer always available if you feel like that. Sorry? Mostly Finnish beer, but of course you can buy all kinds of beer in Finland, so you you can make your wishes. So basically the schedule would be this hackathon. If there's people interested to come there, we can offer food, beer, place, of course social event, more free beer. And then on Monday, the Nordic Perl Workshop, with hopefully as many talks as possible. At least we will prepare stuff there. And of course, we offer sauna and food and beer and vodka. And Koskenkorva, if you know, that's a Finnish substitute for vodka. And if you come to Helsinki, there's also this big, huge slush event, which is for startups and tech newbies to meet like investors and stuff. That's really huge event, like over 3,000 to 4,000 participants there. And of course, if you come to Helsinki, it's this video doesn't seem to run. It's a happy place. Please come.